Hello everyone, welcome to Solstice classes. So in this video again we'll be continuing our discussion with the quantitative section of the paper. So if you talk about the QA section, the quantitative section this year round, the paper seemed to be a little bit on the difficult side. That is the question that has been asked this year round. They required an in-depth understanding of the subject matter just to solve them, and subsequently each and every question that has been asked were more, you know, calculation intensive and required more time to solve as well. So with all that being said, what we'll be doing in this particular video is that we'll be covering when we try basically trying to solve the question, so that whenever we come across a question such as this, we are basically able to solve the same. We'll try and understand the approach towards solving such questions as well, so that we are not alien to such questions being solved. Okay, now let us take a look at the question. Consider a four digit number for which first two digits is equal to the last two digits. Okay, first two digits are equal and last two digits are equal, sorry. How many such numbers are perfect squares? So let's see. Basically what we have, so is that suppose a number AABB. Okay, so basically what we can write is 1000 A plus 100 A plus 10 B plus 10 B's. Plus B. Okay, so this is what our number is actually all about. Okay, so now, this I can write as 1100A plus 11B. Okay, now if I take 11 common, then I can write 100A plus B. Okay, now notice one thing. This particular number is a perfect square. Okay, now for this to be perfect square, 100A plus B has to be a multiple of 11, that is 11K. It has to be a multiple of 11K. Okay. Now, because if it becomes a multiple of 11, then only we can call this a perfect square, because we will arrive at something as 11 squared form. Okay, so now if we further take a look, so basically 10a plus b, 100a plus b should be a multiple of 11k. Now we know for a multiple, suppose a number, this number will actually be a three digit number, say this will be a0b. okay, so for a number to be a multiple of 11, the sum of the alternate digits, the sum has to be, because this is 0 anyways, so odd places the sum has to be a multiple of 11 only. So let me do one thing, let me take different values of a and b. So a and b, so suppose if I take 1 plus 10, it cannot be 2 and 9. Suppose a is 2 and b is 9. Okay, so 2 plus 9, 11. So if we have 209, so yes, 2992, we can have 3883. Yes, another one. We can have something like 6556 and 74 and 47. So all these options are there. Now, so given set of choices will be 2299 9922, okay, 3388, and this will be 8833. Okay, this will be 6655, this will be 5566. I'm just representing the numbers in this form. Okay, this will be 7744 and this will be 4477. So if we basically check all these numbers, right, only 7744 is a perfect square. Okay, 7744 is basically the square of 88. Rest, none of them are perfect square. Okay, so only one such possibility exists. Okay, so I hope it is clear now regarding the approach of the same. So in case you have any difficulty, I suggest you go through the video. I don't think you should have much trouble as far as the solution of the same is concerned. Okay. We have to check the perfect square of the same. Just we have to check, see, look for which of the following is a perfect square. Okay. Now, having said that, in case you are looking for a detailed solution of the entire paper, feel free to connect with us. For that, what you can do is go through the description section of the video, wherein you will find a bunch of details like our website URL, our email addresses, and also our email numbers for call, text, or WhatsApp. So feel free to connect with us on those lines as well. Also, if you are looking for a approach or guidance with respect to competitive exam preparation, please do feel free to connect with us on those lines as well. We'll be more than happy to help you out. And even if you require some help with respect to any subject or concept, feel free to connect with us. We'll be more than happy to explain the same. Now, if you like the video, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the channel so that we can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line as well. With all that said, I'll be signing out. Thank you so much.